Slate.
As an industry, we are still in the early stages of agentic AI, but we are advancing quickly. The word agent comes from the word agency, meaning something that has autonomy. Now, there can be different levels of autonomy. In the same way, there are different classes of agents that enterprises or organizations can use to increase their productivity. A practical example today is an agent that can generate code or software. Within the current AI landscape, there is not a set definition of agentic AI. An AI agent can range from everything from a prompt and response-based systems to a more complex decisioning systems. Think of AI agency as a spectrum of digital systems that are able to operate with a different level of autonomy, with more or less human involvement. It could be from simpler digital systems that are able to automate more repetitive tasks in a more controlled manner to very complex decisioning systems that are able to learn from their environment, adapt to their environment, make decisions, and take actions on our behalf. The thing that all agents have in common, independently from their level of autonomy, is the fact that they're able to integrate data, database queries, code, deep analytics, LLMs, as well as business rules to understand the environment, learn from it, adapt, take a decision, and most importantly, execute a task and an action in an autonomous or a semi-autonomous way. When we talk about AI agency, we're talking about different degrees and levels of human involvement, also known as human in the loop. Now, you might have also heard about human out of the loop. It's important to notice that when we talk about human out of the loop, it does not mean that we're giving AI full autonomy or full decision-making authority. Human out of the loop really means that the human has the full control of the level of oversight that they want to have in the entire workflow that the agent is executing. And this is really based on the type of use case and the importance and the risk of the decision and the tasks that the agent is carrying out for us. Agentic AI offers several key benefits. We are not just talking about digital systems that are able to make decisions on our behalf and carry tasks on our behalf. But we're also talking about systems that are able to learn from their own mistakes and errors and adapt, constantly increasing their performance and accuracy over time to ensure better and more accurate decisioning. AI agents can introduce a lot more risk to the systems. There are a lot of ethical and moral questions that are raised when we talk about giving agency to artificial intelligence. What happens if an AI agent does the wrong task? What are the boundaries of an organization that has a bunch of agents acting on their behalf and working to execute tasks for them? What are the tasks that we do not want agent to execute on our behalf, and how do we police that? For example, we can have an agent that gathers insights from a risky source. The ability to make decisions is one of the most important components of AI agents. But how do we ensure that it's making the right decision? Well, the answer lies in decision intelligence, which is not a new discipline in AI, but with AI agents, it's about to become the most important thing again. Decision intelligence is the discipline of designing, modeling, and optimizing entire decision-making processes. It combines data science, human expertise, and business logics to ensure that decisions, whether they're made by humans or AI, are not just efficient, but they're also effective, ethical, and most importantly, explainable. Regulatory bodies are trying to keep pace with the velocity of AI. And as we see more companies trusting to use and adopt AI agents, we are going to also see regulatory frameworks evolve according to different jurisdictions. The applications of AI agents are very broad, and they really span across so many different industries. For example, in healthcare, you can have an AI agent that recommends personalized treatment for your patients and also creates an executable plan for that specific treatment while carrying that plan out and executing it for you. In a fraud detection system, you can have an agent that analyzes transactions in real time, spotting and alerting and generating alerts if a fraudulent transaction is detected. Another use case is the endless opportunities that agentic AI brings in increasing developers' productivity. You can have your own AI agent that is able to generate code for developers, but also generating comments to the code, as well as analyzing the code for higher efficiency. In manufacturing, AI agents can create a new delivery plan to avoid traffic in real time. Or it can create a new production plan in case demand increases by adjusting the supply chain production in real time. With AI agents, we're witnessing a whole new paradigm of human and technology interaction, where autonomy of systems becomes central. The future will reward those who innovate responsibly, blending AI agents, decision intelligence, and most importantly, human control.